The documentary to me shows that the people of Bonaire have embraced their donkeys. It's part of their heritage. The community feels that they should remain. And even UNESCO says that the community feels that something either is tangible or non-tangible is part of their heritage. It is so. So that can't be changed.
Okay. You meet a lot of it's meeting with the other people that they think that you have to eliminate the donkeys in 2023. What do you think about this this position that they do?
Well, the nature plan, from what we just found out, is by 2030 they want to eliminate the donkeys, which is unheard of, okay? Because the information that was supplied was something that was not in total, all right? The people that want them removed talk about all the reasons why they have to be removed. But there's scientists that can show you and show us that the donkeys can help the land. They're putting donkeys back in the parks in Costa Rica. Australia did a cull of donkeys. They tried to get rid of them and then realized, wait a minute, we can't do this because after they're gone, the land is going to die. So they're putting donkeys back in to try and help the land. So what I'm saying is that there's science that is left out of the decision. Matter of fact, we were left out of the decision. We asked to make the final decision. I won't mention names, but we were told, yes, they let us know. And then all of a sudden we see it's finished and we were kind of cut out of the whole thing. Conspiracy, reason why people have their agenda to remove them and don't want to change it. But we do have science and we do know that these donkeys are special. They're something that's part of the heritage of Bonaire. And the most important thing is that they are an economic value. They can bring tourists. We can help the whole economy of the island, but by keeping them and doing what's proper.
Do you think that they have a possibility?
I'm sure we have a possibility. I mean, people have power, you know. And I believe that some of the people that have made the decision made it without having all the proper information. Matter of fact, we're supposed to have a meeting with some of them this week, I hope, to try and bring forward the points that I have so they understand it all. Some people that made the decision told me, well, the donkeys are a problem because they were released in 1950 and they overpopulated, which is a dead lie. It's not a fact. Some people tell me the donkeys are inbred. Well, that's not true either. All right, these donkeys are the healthiest donkeys in the world, and we have professors that have sent notices to the government explaining that. So some people are using certain statements to justify the removal, and it's not so. So we're going to combat that. We're trying to bring the points out to the people so the people understand what's really happening, because most of them don't know. And as far as getting it changed, if, like I said, the donkeys are put back in the nature plan, there's funding from the European Nature Fund, there's funding that's coming into the nature plan that can be used. And then we, as an organization, have already started funding to handle most of what has to be done. We're going to put water in the Mundi in certain locations, move donkeys to those locations, monitor them, make sure that these donkeys are kept at an amount that's not harmful to the land, right? And if they start to overpopulate, we have major groups like Pegasus and different ones that will come and help us inject the females with a formula called PCP. And that formula stops the females from getting pregnant for 3 years. Right? And by not getting pregnant for 3 years, we keep the population in control and we don't eliminate the special breed we have because they can always reproduce later. So our plan is a win-win for Bonaire. So somebody has to listen. Somebody has to listen. Removing them is a loss. Not only that, they're of international interest. And if they remove these donkeys from here, Bonaire's name is going to go black, and we can make it red.